Hi everyone, today's recipe is egg muffins, and with this I welcome you all to my channel. And if you haven't subscribed at all, make sure to do it and also hit the bell icon alongside to get all the future notifications about new videos. Let's start with the recipe now. So all we need here is 3 eggs whole, half a cup of mixed vegetables, peppers, tomatoes and onions, chili flakes, garlic powder, mixed herbs, black pepper powder, some olive oil for brushing, you may use melted butter as well, and some salt. Start by adding all the seasonings to the eggs, the black pepper powder, chili flakes, mixed herbs, garlic powder and salt. I'm adding half a teaspoon of each seasoning here. You may add more or less as per your taste and preference. And right before baking, we'll also be adding some processed cheese, and that is totally optional. So if you wish to add some cheese here, be careful with the salt when you add it to the egg and the veggie mix. Beat the eggs really well till they become nice, light and fluffy. Coming back to the veggies now, we'll season them as well with some salt, black pepper, mixed herbs and chili flakes. Mix up all these very well. Let's preheat the oven at 180 degrees. This is the microwave convection mode. While the oven is being preheated, let's grease the muffin tray with some olive oil or melted butter. Fill in each cavity with a spoonful of this veggie mix. You may also include other veggies like the mushrooms, boiled corns, spring onions. If you love vegetables, you may also increase the quantity of the vegetables here. Otherwise, a thin layer of the veggies would also do a great job. Some green and red peppers would make them also very interesting and colorful. Pour the egg mix into each cavity and do not fill completely, fill it only till 3/4. Not filling in completely because they do rise a lot while baking. And right before our tray goes into the oven, top it with some grated processed cheese, and this is totally optional. For the cheese, add more or less as you wish to. Time to bake them now, and I'll be baking this for 10 minutes at 180 degrees. Since all microwaves or ovens have different power levels, so the cooking time may also differ. It's such a delight to watch them rise while they cook, and it's a perfect recipe for a Sunday breakfast, not taking much of your time and hard work. And it gets prepared very easily. Once the cooking time completes, do not take it out immediately. Leave it in the oven for about a minute. And once they are out, do check it with a toothpick inserted in the center. And if it comes out clean, it's done. Otherwise, put it back into the oven for a few more minutes. And these muffins are completely ready now. You might be able to see how well they have risen. A very simple recipe is ready within no time, and it's very healthy for the kids as well. This is a non-stick muffin tray, and you can see it comes out very well. If you do not have one, make sure to grease it very properly, otherwise it might stick to the bottom. This has come out really nice. And the texture is very spongy and light, and it smells delicious. I served it with some toast and a bowl of cereal. So see you in the next video. If you like, make sure to subscribe and share it with your family and friends, and also comment down below. See you in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye. Happy cooking.